gamma knife is a highly precise tool that delivers radiation to inside of the head. And we use it to treat a variety of different things, including things like tumors, most obviously vascular malformations, blood vessel malformations. We also use it for facial pain, trigeminal neuralgia. All of these things respond to us basically targeting an area in the brain and annihilating it with the radiation in a very precise way to make sure that nothing around what we're shooting at gets hurt by the radiation. Well, the nice thing about the Gamma Knife is that we can usually do it in a single day procedure, and what it eliminates is the need for a brain operation. And so instead of spending several days in the hospital recovering from a brain operation, somebody's able to go home the same day after a Gamma Knife procedure. The nice thing about the Perfection is that it's a more versatile machine. It allows us to get to places that we couldn't get with the previous treatment, and it allows us to do things faster as well. And so we're now able to treat people more efficiently and get them out even sooner than we were before.
Once patients have been scheduled for a Gamma Knife procedure, we bring them in at 6 o'clock in the morning. We start an IV, we give them a little bit of sedation, we call it twilight sedation, so that they really don't mind what we do for throughout the day and that they're comfortable and pain-free. The physicians arrive and they apply a lightweight head frame. Once the head frame's applied, we go down for imaging, whether that's an MRI or a CAT scan, sometimes even an angiogram. And once the imaging is complete, they return to the Gamma Knife Center to await the procedure. The physicians start planning the procedure, and sometimes that can take just a few minutes, sometimes it can take over an hour or so, depends on the complexity of the case. When the treatment is done being planned, the physicist then reviews the plan for safety measures and ensures that we're treating the proper patient for the proper reason on the proper side. Then that information is then sent over to the machine to be loaded in. That patient's plan gets loaded into the machine. Once the plan's complete, the patients go back to the room and they lay down on the bed that's attached to the machine, and their head is attached into the head frame holder. We attach their head into the system and review again the appropriateness of the plan. We do some quality checks to ensure that everything is appropriate, and the treatment begins. Treatments can last anywhere from a few minutes to a few hours. Again, that depends on the complexity of the case. Once the treatment's completed, the patients return to the holding area where we remove the head frame, apply some bandages, review their discharge instructions with their family members, and then they get to go home. Throughout the day, we are able to give patients additional sedation or pain medication to help with that. But because we use some numbing medicine to attach the head frame, most patients have a numb head throughout the day. If they do have any pain, we can certainly give them additional pain medication. The beauty of this treatment is that it's a one-day treatment. Patients can come in very early in the morning. We do the Gamma Knife procedure, and they get to go home usually by midday or so. Again, it depends on the complexity of their case as to how long that takes, but for the most part, everybody's home by around midday. Our Gamma Knife team consists of several physicians, including a neurosurgeon, a radiation oncologist, a medical physicist, and a nurse. Radiology technicians down at the MRI or the CAT scan, our medical assistants, and some of our additional employees up here in the Gamma Knife Center.